The chicks were howling with glee, but what drowned out their laughter for me was the thing that caught my eye high above. Something was soaring, and that something looked a lot like me. I just lay there absorbed in what I saw, wondering if I were dreaming. And I wasn't sure who had fooled whom with this stupid idea. I suppose, first and foremost, I had fooled myself. My third stone of remembrance: pleasing others doesn't equal acceptance.